great superstar at Salt City Performing Arts. I did that show a couple times as well. He was invited by Bernie. He loves to sing. Gonna sing some Neil Diamond for us. Ladies and gentlemen, Frank McIntyre.
Recognize how many people in this room have been a part of theater in their life. congratulations to all of you. It is the greatest pastime and the biggest time suck that we all have found. I love the clarity in your sound. It's super cool. I also just want to identify that most songs that we hear in a setting like this have really like two, maybe three melodic hooks that we hear, and that song had about 12. So, well done. It's a very unique song. I feel like sometimes you were a little bit stuck in the monitor, and also on some of your long notes, there's a bit of a flutter in your tone, which is something very unique. It's like, I have a feeling it's probably a style that you've had for a long time. I wonder if you might think about keeping the air moving through a long note so that it can kind of be minimized a little bit, because sometimes it is a little like we hear that more than that clarity that's in your sound. Very neat song choice. Thank you for singing it for us.
Hey, Kelly.
Again, someone who sounded so much like the person who originally did it. As soon as you opened your voice, I really was like, yep, that's a Neil Diamond song. Absolutely. I thought you nailed the genre. I thought your voice sounded really good with this particular piece. I do agree with Colin. You had some beautiful clarity in some of your notes, and then a little bit of that like shaky, I don't know if maybe it was nerves or if it was purposeful, but just at moments, not through the whole thing, but sometimes it was a little distracting. So that was the only reason why I even mentioned it, to be honest. But man, I'll tell you can tell people who have sung musical theater, because there is just such a clarity and crispness to your enunciation, to your jumps, to your tone. It's just, it is a different way to sing. I've heard, and everybody who's been a musical theater like person tonight, and it was no different with you. I love that. I love that I can understand all of your words, which is important because it helps connect. Again, a little bit of the monitor stuff. But you know, overall, I really enjoyed the song, and the choice with your voice was fantastic.
All right. And last but not least, Rob.
I agree with what they said about the flutter. I actually like our songs, it's just not, you know, sometimes less is more, you know, holding on longer and put that flair into the living. Aside from that, I think it was a good song choice for your voice. Definitely clear, definitely pure sound. Great job.
All right, great words from our judges for Frank McIntyre. Thank you so much, Frank. And we do have one more singer, last but not least. So let's make sure we give him.